why do yams that start with Y always seem to catch my eye? I guess because they look so great when sitting pretty on my plate. There's nothing like a hot baked yam all snuggled up beside some ham. I always say this tasty pear can make mouths water anywhere.
You're such a good reader.